Last time I came to Sydney, I was sitting over there in the chairs for cheering up my team because I wasn't playing for the Pakistan.
I'm